But for those of us who have already received Jesus, I want to end with this challenge, which is this. Trust Jesus Christ, the source of your new life, to give you the good works and the good words with which to bless others. Be that good worker. Be that person who speaks good words in your life. Why? Because that's who you are. Let that life shine in and out of your life.